She would meet me in the morning on my way down to the river, waiting patient by the chinaberry tree, with her feet already dusty from the pathways to the levee, and her little blue jeans rolled up to her knees. I'd pay her no attention as she tagged along beside me, trying hard to copy everything I did. And I couldn't keep from smiling when I'd hear somebody saying, "Looky yonder, there goes Jody and the kid." Even after we grew older, we could still be seen together as we walked along that levee holding hands. For as surely as the seasons, she was changing into a woman, and I'd lived enough to call myself a man. And she often lay beside me in the coolness of the evenings, till the morning sun was shining on my bed. And sometimes while she was sleeping, I'd smile as I'd remember how they used to call us Jody and the kid. Now the world's a little older, and the years have changed the river, 'cause this house is where they didn't used to be. And on Sundays I go walking down the pathways to the levee with another little girl who follows me. And it makes the old folks smile to see her tag along beside me, doing little things the way her mama did. But it gets a little lonesome when I hear somebody saying, "Look yonder, there goes Jody and the kid."